I'm gonna love you. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Bioshock Part 20. So, we're almost done from what I think. I'm not too sure exactly, but pretty much what happened in the last episode is, as you know, we're in mind controlled by Fontaine, which, you know, turned out to be Atlas, or who we thought was Atlas, but ended up being Fontaine, whatever. But anyways, he had mind control on us, and Tenenbaum told us that there was actually a couple remedies for that, which we ended up spending the whole episode trying to find two separate antidotes called Lot 92 or 192. And that's pretty much all we did. As you can see, we still need one more little sister to save. And I think we're ready to go after Fontaine now. Now that he has no mind control on us, I think he's it now. Oh, dude, I still need more of these little arrows. I'm just going to follow the arrow because I don't really know where to go. Oh, there's a, what's it called? What are these? I missed that? I am not liking this. Why is that? Oh. Whoa, dude, my aim is terrible. Why is that? Alright, I apologize for my aim. That is trash. I do hear a Big Daddy to wear.
Looks like he gave up. Like a woman. How's that? Leave me alone!
Dude, I am literally running out of, Oh, I hear them. Dude, look it was complete headshots, and yet he still survived! Aw, so the thing is, did we lose the, little sister? No. Alright, so we're gonna take a picture. As you know, we need a... Really, dude? Please don't attack us. Please. Pretty please. Alright, so this is still a Rosie. I don't really know what her weakness still is. Of course, they're shooting me. Alright. I don't really know what to hit her with. There's five of these. Of course, this thing is not there yet. Down? Yes, you are. It's okay, I'm rescuing you. It's okay, chill. I'm trying to help you out, okay? I've helped out your little sister. That's kind of weird. Is it little sister?
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins.
Thank you.
But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Now, okay, I don't think it's all of them just yet. I don't think so. Damn, 200. Venting is always... Oh, that's actually pretty good, because I am going to actually need that, to be honest. Later on. Because there is an achievement, you know, slash trophy, that actually requires you to make around 100 things, so... That's pretty awesome, to be honest. Dude, can you please tell me you got some steel bolts? Yes! Alright, so I'm gonna hack this again. Hacking is really stupid now, so it might take a while. But, of course, you know, you guys are gonna... You know what? Just shut up, dude. Alright. Alright, so we actually did it, but we lost a lot of health. All right, let's see. So we're pretty much full already. I do need these. These for sure. I need to level up, dude. These damn little bolt thingies are the best thing you can do. The two of those. Let's see. Some shotgun shells for sure. I'm broke on those. Some frags. We're broke. We're pretty much broke now. Is there a... Now, before we work on that, or worry on that, let's just head over here. Let's see what we can find. 400. Bruh. Alright, so pretty much I skipped that last little section. I didn't really, what do you call it? Do anything? Now, is there a, okay, it's right there. A little med station, I think they're called. Ooh, I need to hack it because I don't have enough money. Alright, now, finally, what do you call it? The liquid for the hacking isn't going as fast anymore with that, especially since I bought that. That's awesome. Yes, dude, look at it. Idiot. I'm an idiot. But whatever, screw this. I ain't got no more cash. And ooh, where's this at? Now I see it, but I don't really know. Oh, it's right there. There you go, buddy. You are dead, my friend. You got some film. That's awesome. Yo, so my question is, you're dead, you're destroyed. I'm telling you, dude, this is like the only weapon that's actually killing him in one hit now. Like, no joke, like, for real. How's this? No, he's not. He always wants to destroy the damn place, so not very healthy. Alright, so it looks like we gotta go back to the metro station. Yes?
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like you've never been double crossed before.
Yeah, I mean, you did it.
You know what I'm saying? Offer the point, Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more at him than you can possibly imagine.
Okay, so is this it? Is this really it? I don't even know. But let's go to Point Prometheus. Well, I mean, there's two other places, so I don't know this is it, but whatever. Alright, so now that that they were showing us some of those, you know, like the little clips for the next place, I don't think we're done yet, actually. Wait, that's him, huh?
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Exactly, I don't even know why the hell I... I'm pretty sure you... I gotta wait for you regardless. I can... use this? But it's not even working at all, so... Okay, am I literally gonna have to go through it? Or not, there you go. Okay, yeah, so technically we're not just there yet. That thing actually survived? There's YouTube. See, so it's pretty much gonna be like, I think we're like, we're just gonna be playing cat and mouse, and we're not really gonna catch him. All good though. You pack it in now.
let him get away?
Me?
Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Oh, there it is right there. Let's see, there's three little sisters in this place, so... Now... Okay, let's just do what it's telling us to do. Same, plain and simple. We have to become one?
That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting creatures. The only way to get through that door from turning you through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big...
Barely saw that. Holy! Okay, so we're gonna become a big daddy. Awesome. Let's see. Let's just do it right here. Might as well. There's a chance I might get an achievement, so my lag. Head up. I hope we're good. Yeah, every time it does that, so I apologize. Huh. So let's see again. We gotta become a big daddy. Search nearby labs for what you will need. But did they really tell us what we needed? Okay, so we're 15 minutes in, which I think we might be good. I mean, I'm okay having it like 20 minutes, so. Let's just go this way, see what we can find. Oh, I missed that guy. No! They're not one-shot anymore. The bull. I still haven't done this. Oh. Alright, jeez. Hey, what am I searching for now? It's a lot of things I'm searching for. No, he left. Oh, that's right, dude. I can pick up the bolts now. Okay, so obviously that's where I came from. Or there's a chance at least. So we're at Little Wonder. Oh, okay, dude. Now this is something that I'm starting to remember.
But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need three industrial applications of it. And then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather three pheromones here. So that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
I don't know if this allows me to go in there.
You push me too far, kid.
Oh, there you go.
Cold and stiff. I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat.
You're not doing anything while I'm here, buddy. Okay, so obviously there's one right here. Alright, let's see what we can do. If I take this one out... Dude, how is this a bee? Like, literally. Okay. I don't really know how to really shoot these. Okay, we're eating enough, which is good. I know I'm overdoing it, but... Really? I can't? There you go. See, it's kind of dumb how sometimes it plays out, sometimes it doesn't. But let's see what we can do. Is he looking at us? One more. We good? Yes, we are. Okay, so I believe we need two more to rescue, and I think we should be good with all of them. I don't really know for sure. Oh, the alcohol screwed me over. Oh, I killed this guy. So I'm gonna hack this real quick. kill ourselves. Such a... Oh, dude, I was literally about to shoot that. I was like... Make it just a little bit longer. Oh, dude, I thought it was a little sister. I was like, bro, oh, I don't want to hit those. On Eve, of course, I'll take that. Can't open that one. You need to gather. Yes, I know what I need to get, bro. At least I think so. What's in here? Not really something I need.
Who is that? I know.
Nobody. What the hell is this? Oh.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Okay, all good. So we found it. Now, did these open? I don't think so. So there has to be a couple of them here. That's... That's what I'm assuming. Yep. Right, so let me just find the next one and then... Oh, what's going on? Oh, this is disgusting. Ugh. Why is this going? Or showing? Like, was there something supposed to be there? I really don't know. Alright, let me switch these guys real quick as well. And then, or my jeans, and then I'll be right back. Alright, so we're good with that. Now let's head over. I believe we have to go on top now. That's like the only place we haven't searched. I think that's the last one we need, so it's main hall. Yeah, there's a little glitch. There you go. Here's something.
I tried to help, but...
Oh, this is a... Well, it's right here actually. Romance apple. Yeah, so I also got that, that if I don't move, I turn invisible.
Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper proof. Get moving.
Alright, cool.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
He's a little afraid that I'm gonna kick his ass. Alright, I'ma end it at this, okay? If you did enjoy the video, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and like always, we'll see you next time. Goodbye.